Oh, Layton's off the brakes, looking up the inside line. Kevin Erickson gets side by side with Scott Speed. Can he find enough traction on the way out? He's going to blow that out for the next one. Wait for Speed to go deep. Erickson's going to go high low. Try and get him on the exit again. Put the Honda up the inside of the Subaru.
Well,
Scott Speed shuts the door. Not quite enough room, but he's right on the tail. He is inside as they come to the last corner. Erickson trying for the move. Oh, he must move out the inside of Speed.
Inside.
He's running wide.